the Lovin'Spoonful who are about ready to go on. Larry?
You and me and rain on the roof, caught up in a summer shower, drying while it soaks the flowers.
Right, Ian. I'm eagerly anticipating a reunion with my old buddy, Toronto's own Zals Yanovsky, a lead guitar for the Lovin'Spoonful.
You and me were gabbing away, dreaming conversation, sitting in the hay. Honey, how long was I walking in the rain?
How are you? We got makeup on, huh?
I got, of course.
Oh, you're a star now.
I got it. Certainly I'm a star.
I'm coming to work.
That sound of a gun. That's marvelous.
I don't know.
How are you?
Canada High. Fine, thank you.
Fine. What do you think of marriage?
Oh, lovely.
Lovely. How about you?
Hi, how are you?
Terrific. Marvelous. This is the father of the famous Zalman Yanovsky from Toronto, Canada.
Father?
Yeah.
Pardon? Yeah, I'm
father and son shot. Where are you?
Yeah. Okay.
What do you think of your son?
Well, I said already.
What'd you say?
Oh, I think it's all right.
That's think it's all right?
Yeah, I can't say anything else.
I think my father's all right, too.
There you are. We both agree.
Yeah, we both like each other.
You both like
isn't
each other.
Isn't that wonderful?
Marvelous.
Yeah, isn't that wonderful? We like each other. Yeah.
How many dumb questions did the DJs ask you? They just give me a whole list.
How many questions?
Yeah.
Oh, about 362.
How many? I mean, like typical
lots
ones.
Of them. Oh, what color socks you wear?
Yeah.
What I like that. Like that.
Yeah.
Ask me some questions.
I ask you a question. What about the $50 you owed me before you went to...
I ain't gonna pay you.
come right on. What do you think of Zalman?
What?
What do you think of Zalman?
I think he's a very nice fella.
Why do you say that, John?
Well, I thought so quite a while ago.
What's he got that makes Canada unique?
What's he got that makes Canada unique? Well, whatever he's got, I don't think that it should be related too directly to Canada.
He's got an international talent.
Yes.
Yeah, we have an item on our show about marriage. What do you think of marriage?
I think it's nice if you find the right person, and she's makes a lot of money and can cook, and her father owns a liquor store.
Say, I like that. What do you think about marriage?
Everything that Joe said and more.
All right, let's hear the more.
That's all.
Well, what do you think of Zalman, seriously? He looks like a maniac. Is he a nice guy?
No, sometimes. Sometimes. No, we get along very well. And except he steals vegetables.
He steals vegetables?
Yeah, when we're eating.
Throws food.
And says violent, vulgar things.
Violent,
vulgar things. Which offend our sensibilities, but that's because Steve and I are so shy.
Yeah. Will you say hello to Pat Watson's boy here? Chris, come over here, sweetheart. Seriously, this is a friend of mine. Say hello. Hi. He's a fan. Why are you a fan?
I like the school.